Okay, so we never played the secret level, so let's just id clev. Wait, id clev 110. Wait. Go map e1 a10. I don't think I've ever played this before. Me the ammo, but where's the gun? Yeah, I like this tech green, tech cyan here. Really, you're gonna make me kill one of the big boys with this? You're gonna make me kill the big guy with the frickin' pea shooter? Really? I was overestimating how much health he had, I guess. What the heck is that dude? Nice monster. Okay, that was cool. Oh, there's tech bright green. I should have made a different save, I think. Actually, no. I'll start the second episode fresh from a festival start. Okay. So, now where are we going? Holy crap, where'd all my health go? This level's kinda tough. Save ammo and do this, I guess. Oh man, those glass, the ice shards, I mean, can you kill stuff? That's super cool. That's what it looked like just happened, didn't it? Yeah. Okay, would you guys die? This level's cruel. Ugh. Just barely not enough time. There was no item in here. Okay. Armor. I want to know where the blue... Where's the Duke's triple chain gun cannon or whatever the fuck it's called? Oh, what? Oh, I didn't see those guys. Damn it. Okay, we're loading. We're just gonna... Why don't I just do this? Ugh. God. There we go, that's what we needed to do. Okay, I got blue ammo that I can't even use. Please stay stun locked. Please stun lock. Please stun lock. Let's just get the heck out of here. Wow. Okay, I need to find all the gun first. Okay, well, I guess I woke up everything up there. Holy Jesus. Ow! That's so BS! Oh, it's gonna be freezing water? Oh shit, get the hell out of here. Out of here. Get the hell out of here. There's fucking hit scans everywhere. Seems to be the last place to go. Should I do this? Should I do this? There's no limit of ammo, so you can't really stop me. Well, it's boring, but it's gonna work. Come on. Oh, no? Okay. I wish I had a second pistol, or better yet, the chain gun. Okay, that's not how you do that. How we turn the heater on.
Yeah.
fighting him behind the monster blocking line. Oh, here we go. I don't know how.
Where's the red door?
Hell yeah. Not the only red door. It's just to get these. Sort of worth it, I guess. Whoa. Okay. Where did I go? Shit, now I forget where that was. Red door? That's what we need. We're just gonna run the fuck in there. Okay, I got 1% health. Let's go. Oh boy. Man, how many of these things are there? A whole freaking lot. hurts. There's no point in going down there. Okay, we got no health again. Okay. That was some really terrible movement on my part. So we got yellow key. I have no idea where I'm going, by the way. It really feels like I'm figuring this out by accident. Holy shit, there's a rocket launcher down here the whole time? Shit, yeah. I need to find... That's the yellow door right there. Nope. Why can't I go back up with the teleport? What that did. Oh, there's another yellow door. How do I get to that one, though? Am I seriously supposed to make this jump? Oops. Okay, there we go. I don't think... No, that's not a doable jump. Up doing the same thing again. Okay, so we're... Locked out of here. Okay, so this is the yellow door I was looking for. That must make the magenta key accessible or something. Which way should I go first? No, this isn't the way. Finally, some grenades. Could have used those before. Damn it! Okay, I have a rocket launcher now. I should just be using it on these robot dudes. So, now what? Okay, that's good to know in case I need that later. The fruit punch, it's kind of like a berserk, health-wise. Did that. I don't know where to go. Damn it. Why did that teleporter not take me up? Where even was the magenta key? I thought I saw it. It was teased earlier, but I don't remember where. Freaking backpack right at the beginning, and I just didn't realize that was an openable door. Shit. Is this open? No. What do you mean I need fire? What fire? Somewhere. I remember it. Somewhere. Where the red key was. This is where the yellow key was.
Nope.
Where's the square key? This is where the rocket launcher was. Super cool that this goes underwater, by the way. Love it. Still don't know where to go.
Nope.
At least I'm locked in. Lost in a place that's kind of cool, though. Okay, so that switch doesn't need the magenta key to open. Square key, sorry. No. Nope. take that one off? I thought I got that earlier. I must have reloaded since then. This too. Where is there to go under here, though? There's nothing underwater. There's nothing there! Here's the rocket launcher room. That's super cool. How that's made, but yeah, like I love. I can take a better screenshot than that. Yeah. Okay, anyways, I don't know where the frick I'm going though. I wish I could play the level. I pressed this too soon. I don't know why. Where the heck was the square key? I'm sure I saw it somewhere. Okay. Sequence breaking, sorry. Weird.
I'll get a mop.
This is not legit. Keys to push that. Where the hell could the square key possibly be? Sorry, but I don't know. I'm taking this. I don't care anymore. Okay, this has got to be something stupid on my part. It's like, come on. Where? What did I miss? I'm sure I searched this whole place. I'm sure of it. Out of here. feeling the magenta key's out here. I'm happy I figured it out, because I was getting close to, like, just cheating or giving up. That's super cool. I actually do think it's cool to put it there, but I think something should be... There should be a window, or, like, there's got to be a little more indication there. At least for me, there needed to be, because I... without using noclip, I don't think I would have figured that out. I doubt it. Okay, so now that we did that, we can do all sorts of fun things, like go through purple doors, which I still can't find where to go, by the way. Here we go. Play the game and win. We got full rockets. This seems like a last fight. Let's go. Hey, dudes. Yep. Let's get them all grouped up so we can splash them. Okay, well, we just absolutely wrecked them. There we go. Arctic Lab cleared. Nice. Yet again, another great level, except for getting real confused on that square key, but, you know, it happens. Holy shit, that's probably the most secrets I found out of any level. How appropriate for me to do that on the secret level, huh? It's as if I planned it. I didn't plan it. I don't plan anything. Okay, so, there. Episode 1, totally finished. I don't know if I'm going to start episode 2 right away, but I am going to do it at some point. So look forward to that. And yeah, thanks for watching my video. All's fair and love, square and love and war. I'm mumbling. Okay, bye. See ya. Have a good one.